I'm taking a break from Roblox stuff. My brother made an exclamation mark run on Cleverbot. I'm doing the question mark run. Okay, that's weird. Oh dear, it broke it. Oui. Okay, this is crazy. Oh, what is your question? Turnips. It broke it again. I'll just unpause it when the reply comes up. Alright, it's still thinking. It's been a minute into it, and it's still thinking. How much stupid can a clever bot be? Actual intelligence, I think not. I'm just gonna go on with it and say it froze. Excuse me. You can do the same thing. One more time, and some playing. I think so, I'll just ask it one question. What is the sky blue? This is a question mark one. Dang, question marks in my questions. I just type random crap. I might be accurate. Oh my god, I hate that stupid IMVU shit. It gives you viruses. It's a piece of shit, if you tell me. I always do that. I'm just gonna ask some random question. Like, oh, you do? Well, what's your thoughts on the universe and something like that? Why not? That's what, only the 2 millionth time? Oh. What? It's partly covered with sun. He says something more peaceful than this. Bring some. Alright, let's get in here. Alright, that says bye. I guess. Hope y'all like this break from Roblox.